Hi, my name is Jesus Ramirez from MarketingUnfolded.com. In today's quick tip, I'm going to show you how to find out how many times the URL has been shared on Facebook. And what do I mean by that? Well, let's just assume that you're looking at this website and you want to find out exactly how many times this particular web page has been shared on Facebook. Well, all you would need to do is copy the link, and in a new window, you need to type in the code here. This particular code is actually on my website, so if you're on YouTube, you can just click over to my website. If you're already on my website, it'll be right under the video. And basically, you can copy the code, and this little part here where it says your URL here, this is where you paste the link of the website that you want to find out how many times it's been shared on Facebook. So I paste that, I hit enter on the keyboard, and it's telling me that it's been shared 41 times on Facebook. If I come back to the website, I can actually see that it does in fact have 41 shares. Now you might be wondering, well, what's the point of that? Can't you just go to a website and see how many times it's been shared on Facebook? Well, yeah, you can, but some websites don't have the social plugins that display the number of shares. For example, if you wanted to find out how many times Google's homepage has been shared on Facebook, there's no real way to tell if you just go to google.com, because, you know, there's nothing about Facebook here. So what you would need to do is, again, grab the URL of whatever website you're trying to figure out the number of shares, and just paste it right after the graph.facebook.com/URL, hit enter, and it's telling us that it's been shared over 2 million times. And it actually has 154 comments. So the website has been shared that many times, and it received 154 comments on Facebook. And that's it for today's quick tip. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any comments, please leave them below, and don't forget to click the like button. Thank you very much, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.